Hello, Michelle Withers here, and we are talking all things Facebook Lives. So the very first thing I want to chat with you about is something that's super simple, but it's just your environment, your lighting, what kind of device you're using. Let's go over a few things there. Now, my favorite, most important tip is on your lighting. If you see here, I have pretty good lighting coming in. I have two windows, you can't see right here, that have this nice natural lighting come in. That is the absolute best time to do lives, to do recordings, anytime you can have fantastic natural lighting. Now, if you don't have that kind of thing, you can get little, they're not very much, they're like 10 to 15 bucks, little lights that you can put on your phone, on your computer, using some other like lamps, but make sure the lighting is good. It makes a huge difference in them being able to see you. The other thing is, so whether you use a phone to record, I'm personally using the camera with that is on my computer that I have attached to it, but make sure that you notice what's in the frame, what can be seen, okay? So you may have stuff, the funny thing is, you can't see if I have a mess over here, or behind here, back over this direction, okay? But make sure what you see isn't distracting or it looks like things are growing out of your head or those kind of things. Look at those kind of things. Your phone is very, very good thing to use. But a lot of times, like my camera, my eyes, if I look at myself right there, it probably looks like I'm looking down. My camera is about this much above where I can see my eyes. Whereas on a phone, if you have your eyes right here in the center, over here is my camera, for example, you want to make sure you do everything you can to look at the camera. And what I normally do is look at that spot, but then just look right behind it, so like at the wall right behind it, but make sure people feel like you're looking at them and making eye contact when you do videos. So things like your lighting, things like the stuff around you, making sure you're making eye contact, all those kind of things will make a huge difference in it being less distracting and then paying attention to what you're saying. We're going to have a fun 5 days. We'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.